The right lobe is composed of a large hypocagenic central area surrounded with an echonormal thin rim. The borders between these parts are irregular, spiculated. The left lobe is atrophic and has a similar presentation,